Okay, that was weird. I didn't record it, but paramedic, she as soon as I clicked save, she was like, "You sure you want to save? I feel like something bad's gonna happen." Like how Mei Ling said that before I got captured in Metal Gear Solid 1. That's weird. Oh wait, I just realized something. I have to find a building. Really? Nothing is really. Doggy! Okay, he just shoots with tranquilizer darts. So what Oh, wait, what? When did I break my foot? Luckily, he's not like Smash Bros. That uses real bullets. Ah, I see him right there. Actually, leave the shotgun, take that off. Let's see. You son of a bitch. Can't tell if he moved or not. Yeah, I think he moved. Nope, nope, nope. Shoot a rabbit? Alright, where are you, old man? Doesn't even say where he is. Wait, what? Holy shit, where, how did he get over there? In case I run into him. Hey, old man. Alright, he obviously went this way. Really? You saw me coming. Ah, you're lucky. You're lucky that was the end of that part. Aww.
Just getting started.
You should have just kept moving, old man. Now I'm gonna end you. No! I wanna end you! You stupid fucking old man. You can't run forever. Oh, he's out of breath. You should have kept running. I mean, I know it's supposed to be a sniper fight, but when he's so close, I'm gonna pull up my shotgun and get him. I love this fight. I love how you have to use your, you have to actually be very silent and slow to get him, instead of just running out in the open like some morons.
Spirits of the
forest.
But
when he's right there, come on.
Thank you. The boss would be proud of you. The time has come for a younger generation to rise.
Rise, my son.
I've been wandering for more than a century, and now my journey comes to a close. What a splendid way to end it. I have no regrets. I can return to the Four of Allah.
Is that his way of exploding? Never mind. I totally forgot he does actually literally explode. I don't understand why they explode. If someone can comment below, let me know exactly why they do. Please tell me. I can understand the other guy, though. I think it's the next boss coming up. I'm not completely sure. But comment below, let me know. It just doesn't make a lot of sense. Alright, since about 9 minutes. Wait, I don't know where this thing is. Map. Map, 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 map. Actually, I'm gonna save it here. I'll just make one separate video about the next thing coming up.
Do you want to save?
Plus, I really have no clue if someone's gonna interrupt me.
Snake, have you ever seen Jason and the Argonauts?
What's up with this girl in movies?
I can't say I have.
It's based on Greek mythology. There's this ship called the Argo, and it sets sail in search of the Golden Fleece. Along the way, it encounters many dangers. They run into all kinds of monsters, like bronze giants and the deadly seven-headed Hydra and the vicious bird-like harpies. The most spectacular part of all was the battle scene with an army of skeletons. It was like they were actually standing up and fighting.
Are you serious?
If you don't believe me, go see it for yourself. Then you'll understand the magic of movies. It was totally amazing.
Yeah, all right. If I make it back alive, I'll go see it.
It just came out, so I'm sure it'll still be playing.